It now appears that Shaq is suffering from a neck injury.
Of course we're concerned. That's one valuable neck.
It's not natural.
It's a conspiracy, man.
Shaq is suffering from taco neck syndrome, TNS. It's caused by his craving for delicious Taco Bell tacos. And he's getting worse with every neck-bending bite.
But now there's a big breakthrough therapy, the new Big Beef Burrito from Taco Bell. Just 99 cents with double the beef, it is the perfect antidote for taco neck.